Why did you sign the letter recommending the firing of Director Comey when it violated your recusal?
It did not violate my recusal. It did not violate my recusal. That would be the answer to that. And the letter that I signed represented my views that had been formulated for some time.
Mr. Chairman, just so if I can finish, that answer, in my view, doesn't pass the smell test. The president tweeted repeatedly about his anger at investigations into his associates in Russia. The day before you wrote your letter, he tweeted that the collusion story was a total hoax and asked, when will this taxpayer-funded charade end? I don't think your answer passes the smell test.
Well, Senator Wyden, I think I should be allowed to briefly respond at least and would say the letter, the memorandum that Senator, Deputy Rosenstein wrote and my letter that accompanied it represented my views of the situation.
I'll ask that on the second round. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Senator Collins.